That Captain Phoenix is the best. I hear he has a new girl. Ah. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
Well done. You are now an honorary pirate. Ah, I remember my first heady days as captain of an outlaw crew. The camaraderie, the smell of burning eco.
The pillage.
As a special member of this crew, you are now my official helmsman. Feel free to enter coordinates and steer the ship as you see fit.
Sorry to rain on the celebration, but I've got some bad news. The Eco Seeker doesn't seem to have enough light ego to operate.
Then we're in luck. I know of an old research station used by the Europans. It's abandoned now, but we did pick up some faint readings for light eco there long ago.
Why didn't you just go get it? A stash of light eco could fund this little pirate band of yours for 100 years. Or were you afraid of the Europans?
I am many things, but I am not fearful of the Europans. Of that you can be sure.
Jack! Is it worth a shot?
Only one way to find out.
We recovered an Europan heavy bomber on one of our raids. And the captain says it's yours if you want it. She's waiting down in the hangar.
excavation here that goes deep into the planet. I wonder if...
Kira! We have to go save her.
Cast the rogue signal into the dispatch system of that rig. How would you like to play a little game? Shoot down as many repair ships as you can before time runs out.
This place, too, has aberrant formations. Bring their energy to me. Well done. You helped the planet with your efforts. Here is a reward.
Jack. I'll try to meet you guys further along the way.
It looks like the Europans wired this button to that gate over there, right? Then why does this button look like precursor tech? Hey, Jack, if you hear something, I think someone didn't like us touching the goods. Ah! Ape! Ape! Giant ape! I think this used to be one of those creatures we found out along the brink.
Experimenting with Dark Eco. Whoever did this should be destroyed.
like you already found the goodies.
I think this is the main control room. And these diagrams. If I can get this pub working again, we'll be in business.
Hurry up, will ya? This place gives me the creeps. Maybe this will do something.
Hey, Dax, don't touch anything.
I didn't do it.
I'll keep him back, Kira. You get this thing working fast. Did it?
No, we did it.
Let's get the eco out of here.
Oh yeah, a candy machine. Come on, give it up. Give me some grub. Hey, wait up. What the? Hey, don't mess with the fur.
Computer, let's see how it works if I give it a little kick.
Warning, terminal breach in eco polarization lab. Initiating containment procedures. Personnel exposed to dark eco radiation. Please remain still for thermal decontamination. All others should seek out med shielding immediately. Core laser decontamination system active. Cascading security failure detected in experiment lab.
This laser burns even dark eco creatures. Was this lab designed to contain them?
Oh,
see how these webs hold up under a little fire.
Orange, yes. Soft, well-conditioned fur, check. Body odor, no worse than usual. Small, cute, cuddly face. Ah, I'm back. I'm me again. Thank the precursors. Or curse them. Their stupid stuff keeps doing this to me.
Daxter, you okay, buddy?
Glad you asked. This whole being tall, dark, and gruesome is a lot harder than I thought. Look at my claws. I need a manicure. And the hangnails, not to mention the headache. I think I went through the wall noggin first. Hey, are you listening to me?
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, Dax. It was something about the nails in your eggnog.
Now that's a sweet ride.
In a ticket out of here. That baby looks fast standing still. Come on, Dax. Climb aboard and put your tray tables in the upchuck position.
At least you didn't say the exit's through the rear.
The night is still young.
Hey, Jack. Swing by my workshop when we get back to the Phantom Blade. I found something on the research rig that I think I can use to tweak your gun staff.
We're taking fire! Show him some acrobatics, Ace! Any more hits and this thing's gonna fall apart right from under us! Zero, nope, no way! Pal.